What's up everyone, One Doctor Genius back with another Prodigy video, and in today's video I'm going over some speculations and ideas about the new series which Prodigy is going to be launching about Root and his adventures. Right, so if you open up Wizard Watch over here, as you guys can see, Prodigy is launching their pet adventure series pretty soon. So in today's video I'm going to be telling you guys some speculations and what I think will be happening next in the series. So what am I waiting for? Let's get straight into the video! Now, as you know, it is the month of August, and over here, as you guys can see, Prodigy is releasing its 5-episode series in August. August has approximately 4 weeks, right? So I believe Prodigy may be releasing one episode of their series every week, and maybe on the last week or on the remainder of the days left after the last week, they may be releasing their last episode. So guys, I'd recommend keeping an eye out on Prodigy's YouTube channel and on Wizard Watch for this. So let's just watch this and see if we can find any hidden messages. So as you guys can see, the plants here, well, they look pretty similar to the plant decoration which we got in our membership box. So I can assume, or I will assume, that these are mystical plants because we kind of don't know their name, because Prodigy really didn't tell us their name, but it's okay, we can at least see that. Let's see if we get a hint of what's coming up in the next membership box or some hints about the series. Wait, hold up guys, as you can see, it looks like they're including two of the starter pets of Prodigy. So maybe what this series has is, well, first of all, there are 5 episodes. There are 5 new starter pets in Prodigy. So maybe every episode is gonna be like an adventure along with Root and one of the starter pets in Prodigy. And maybe in one episode, Root may be doing an adventure on his own. So that looks interesting, let's keep on playing. Wait guys, hold up, do you see how Mr. Snowfluff forms snow underneath him despite not having snow in a forest? And guys, if you look at the biome which Mr. Root is soaring through, we can see that this biome kind of looks like that of Firefly Forest. So maybe their first episode may be taking place in Firefly Forest, and all of their episodes may be taking place all across Prodigy. And maybe, just maybe, there might be an episode in Dino Dig Oasis, because as you know, Dino Dig Oasis used to be a place in Prodigy. Or instead of Dino Dig Oasis, they can take the Dark Tower or the Academy. Now let's keep on playing. Guys, so far, according to what I've seen in this, it looks like Mr. Root is a troublemaker and his friends help him keep out of trouble. As you can see, Mr. Root almost got stuck in a plant there, but if it wasn't for Mr. Snowfluff, he would have been stuck in the plant forever and we might have not had Mr. Root and this TV show. So thank you, Mr. Snowfluff. Also, if Root got swallowed by a plant, why didn't someone try swallowing Snowfluff? I mean, like, what's wrong with Snowfluff? Is he too cool to be swallowed? guys, in addition to the matter of fact that they showed a snow fluff, maybe it might be that in their next episode, they may be going into Shiverchill Mountain, and this episode, which is coming up, may take place in Firefly Forest. Yes, I know this is a lot of information for you guys to handle, so I will be making a second week update video showing you guys what has happened, what has Prodigy done, and let's see what has changed. So guys, that is all for this video, and if you guys want to know more speculations of what I think will happen in Prodigy and anything else, I'd recommend you guys hit the subscribe button, turn on the notification bell, and give this video a big thumbs up, because you probably don't want to miss any of my other update videos, do you? And that's all. One Dr. Genius out the house. Ow! Hey, stop hitting me with water balloons!